Today we're going to walk through setting up USB sync with Outlook and Android. In DejaOffice on the phone, tap the Setup Wizard icon and just hit Next until you get to the screen that says Sync with your computer. Choose Direct USB and then hit Next. Make sure you've downloaded and installed CompanionLink on your PC. If you need instructions on how to do this, see the video in the link below. Hit Next again. The last two screens in the wizard will ask if you want to import Android's native contacts and native calendar into DejaOffice. For simplicity, let's choose Do Not Import. We can always change this later if we need to. And complete the setup wizard. Back on your PC, run CompanionLink and click on Settings. Choose Microsoft Outlook from the left-hand menu. Choose Android in the right-hand menu, and then choose USB as your sync method. Hit OK and you're ready to synchronize. Our last step is to connect the Android to the PC using the USB cable, then open DejaOffice on the device and hit the Synchronize button. DejaOffice and CompanionLink will take care of the rest. The sync completes within a few seconds, and you should have all your Outlook data in sync with your Android device. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe to our channel and check out more links below.